Meet Tosha and her husband, Reggie. And Tosha here complains that Reggie harasses her all the time because she takes way too long to get it together, okay? But she feels like he has no idea what it takes to look good. Let's be real, though. How long does it take you to get ready to go out?
It only takes me 2 hours. But that's okay because I have to do my hair, I have to do my makeup, I have to pick my dress, I have to make sure my shoes match my dress, and you know that takes time.
2 hours is about right though, Reggie. What's about the 2 hours though?
We trying to go to certain places, we have deadlines and everything, so I'm like, it's just getting late to places is what I'm looking at. Like,
I mean, what is Reggie doing while you're getting ready?
Complaining, breathing hard. Don't you know what you look like? Don't you know what you look like? Don't you know what you look like?
Wait, hold up, Reggie. How long did it take you to get ready?
30 minutes, though.
But I'm not a man,
yeah, you
though,
do.
Reggie.
I understand.
And huffing and puffing slows down the process, just so you know.
Yeah, exactly. It breaks my concentration, so, you know.